It's a great honor, my lord, to have you here at Glenbrook North High School. The emperor has been awaiting your arrival. I will take you to him.
Very well.
Peter, why are you dressed like that?
Didn't you get my note?
Hurry up, sirs. The troops have assembled and are awaiting your instructions. The final battle is about to begin. Hurry up, sirs. There isn't much time.
Shut up, John. No one likes you anyway.
Friends, the hour is at hand. Let us address the senior class in the war room and prepare them for battle.
Yeah. Let's go!
No, I directed!
No fair, Joe!
You wish to see me, my master.
The battle station is almost complete. The block schedule is in place. Yet, the force is strong within the senior class. Too strong, in fact. What causes this disturbance?
There is a small rebellion, my lord, being led by a boy and his four friends. It is nothing.
See to it that it is nothing, or your head will roll. You are to dispose of the boy, and your fighters are to extinguish the rebels. Is that clear?
Yes, my master.
Please take your seats. Everyone quiet down. We have a lot of work to get done. You, sir, there's an open seat right there if you can see it. Please, everyone quiet down. We have a lot of work to get done here. Seniors, listen up.